Hey, welcome back to the channel. My name is Kyle Martin, and I'm just going to be hanging out down here in the corner of your screen today. We're going to head up to the top of Devil's Lake in today's video for a little plein air painting. So this guy, I saw him walking there, and then as soon as I got to the top, I saw him up at the top of the bluff as well. Here I am riding my electric skateboard up South Shore Drive. I parked my car down at the South Shore parking lot. I hopped on my electric skateboard and I rode up the winding path to the highway. Then from the highway, I got on this little service road, which is a gravel path that takes you all the way up to the top of Devil's Lake. Here I am getting to the top of Devil's Lake, and you can see it was a very atmospheric morning. Cleopatra's Needle, and you can see some beautiful sunlight reflecting off the lake. So it's time to set up my easel. I took my French easel out on this morning. Earlier that day, I had made myself a new palette to fit inside the French easel. So I had a fresh new palette on that day. I wear my French easel like a backpack, and I can fit all my things in my French easel for days when I hike up to the top of Devil's Lake. Here I'm observing the scene through red lens glasses. That gives me an idea of the contrast that I'm seeing. It's time to start mixing color. I like pre-mixing my palette. It gives me a chance to just focus only on color. Kind of lets me compartmentalize my painting process a little bit. By mixing with the palette knife, I'm sure to get nice, big, clean piles of paint. On this day, I mixed maybe 10 or 11 piles of paint before I got started. This is my starting point. These are the two colors I'm going to use for the sky. This is the rocks, the side of the rocks that is lit up. This is the color of the dirt foreground. This is the color of some of those quartzite rocks right on the edge of the cliff. Here's the water. Here's the background bluff. Here's my two darks. This is just some of the cracks in the rocks, the shadow sides of the rocks, and also the tree trunk. Now it's time to draw on the canvas. On this day, I was using some permanent rose paint thinned with solvent. I'm really taking my time. You can see I'm holding my brush up in the air. That's to measure all the angles of the puzzle pieces that I'm seeing in nature. I try to get my drawing as complete as possible before I start. I always think that having a good start is the best way to get to a good finish. Here I'm starting in right in the foreground. The sun is illuminating the sides of all those rocks, and that was one reason that I decided to stop and paint this location. Here I'm starting to add some of the shadow sides of those rocks. Keeping it really simple at this point, I'm thinking about creating big, broad shapes of color. It's almost like I'm putting a puzzle together. I'm just creating big shapes and laying them one right next to another. There. I laid that turquoise green color in for the color of the water. It was a very atmospheric morning, and of course that haze is rolling off. I tried to capture it while it was there. You can see I laid the sky in. Now all my major puzzle pieces are placed on the canvas. I'm starting to go back in and refine some of those areas. So I know in the foreground rocks I was seeing a lot of color shifts happening. There was areas where There was reflected light bouncing off the other rocks back up into the shadow side of the rocks. And I was placing a little bit of those kind of things. Still taking time to do my best to put the pieces of paint down in the right place. That's why you see me holding my brush up so much. Here's a nice shot of the subject with the painting. Can kind of get a feel of the location where I was at right there.
Wow, that's abstract, interesting.
Thank you.
So this is gonna be like the final?
This isn't too far away. Oh yeah, what's that?
This kind of style, yes?
Yes, absolutely, impressionism.
Oh, you live here?
I live out by Rock Springs.
Okay.
Nice day for a hike, right?
Oh my gosh. This is the last one.
Yeah.
Hi, come take a look.
Oh, very cool.
Oh, thank you.
Very nice.
Appreciate that.
Fun day to be out doing your thing.
Figured today was the day to get out and make it happen.
There you go.
Do you sign it with your nose always?
Has my nose got a little paint on it? Yes, sir. That's the mark of excellence, you know? All right, we'll see you later.
What painting are you doing today?
I don't know. We'll see. Maybe a sunset later on, but I'll go home first.
How long did it take you?
I was here at 10:30.
Okay, so are you really?
Has to happen quickly for me,
you
know.
Are you selling?
I am. Yeah, I do pretty well with it.
Online or?
This year it has been. My fiance built me a website because with the way that things are moving, everything's online. So we have a good online presence. I'm filming a YouTube video right now, so
okay.
I share my work in a few different ways.
Cool. What is it?
Kyle Martin Paintings.
Okay.
Yeah, so give it a couple.
Yeah, definitely. I hope to see this one.
Yeah, you will. Okay. All right, take care.
You too.
A lot of nice people out on that afternoon. And I think this is the place that I left it on that day. Felt like I had a really good thing going on up there. Taking my easel back apart. Taking time to repack my things. Because I was riding my one wheel back down, I wanted to make sure that everything was kind of packed away in its place. There's some prayer flags up in the trees as I left. I wonder if maybe somebody that I saw or visited with on that day, they put those flags up in the trees. Heading back down with some great views of the Baraboo Bluffs. Just love it out at Devil's Lake. It's just larger than life. Everything is big at Devil's Lake. And here I am. Arriving back in my car with my French easel backpack, my painting attached to the French easel backpack, all my supplies contained within the French easel. That was one of the last nice days of the year. It was about 40 degrees outside and just beautiful sunny sky on that day. And it was great to head up to the top of Devil's Lake and to do a little painting. You got to meet a lot of great people during that painting session, and you got to come along with me too. So thanks so much for tuning in to today's video. I think I'll outro it with a little footage from about 5 years ago, also plein air painting at Devil's Lake. I'm
Thank you.